We have the power through the grace of God to crush the head of Satan under our feet. We can't say we are very weak. Truly, we are weak by ourselves. But we are very strong in the Lord Jesus Christ. We have to always to remember our weakness and our sins, and at the same time, we know how God, what God made for us, what He prepares for us. Jesus Christ, he spoke about His work. He said, I will ascend to heaven. What you will do that? To prepare a special place for every one of you.